Hello everyone! So I'm eating right now Trader Joe's chickenless crispy tenders for the first time, and I just wanted to record them. And I just wanted to record them because they are incredible, actually. They taste just like chicken, and they're made of soy protein, and they have all kinds of different grains too as the breading. But they're really, really great. So if you have a Trader Joe's near you, then I would definitely pick these up, and I'll show you what they look like. It looks like this. You can see it. It's very hard to tell, but they're just chicken tenders, and they look and taste exactly. The texture, everything is just spot on. Tastes just like you're eating real chicken. And the taste is wonderful. I'm putting it with pasta and some sauce, homemade sauce. And that's what I'm eating for dinner. So. They just look like this. These cute little, perfect little tenders, just like a regular chicken nugget. Or chicken tender. Looks exactly like a chicken tender. It's so good.